Actor Ali Fazal has taken a break from the shoot of his upcoming film Tadka following health issues. The 29-year-old Fukri actor, who was shooting in Goa with co-star Nana Patekar, left for Delhi to consult his doctors. Fazal was advised bed rest after being diagnosed with infection and extreme body temperature. "Seems like Goa's air didn't agree with me. I have been running fever for a long time, but earlier this week, I had to pause shoot. I will resume work soon and will join the team again in Goa hopefully by this weekend," he said in a statement.